5:37 right now. The carcass of a humpback whale has been found in Shinnecock Bay. Southampton Town Police say the dead whale was discovered Thursday around 4 p.m. They say the whale floated into the bay through the Shinnecock Inlet. A necropsy will be performed today to determine the whale's cause of death.